About 5 years ago, I was hospitalized with pneumonia for the third time. When I came out of the hospital, I had about 5 different prescriptions and diagnoses. I had all the worst things the person can have in their lungs, COPD, and I can't remember all the other fancy names in there. Then I went to Dr. Deldin, and when he looked at all those prescriptions, he told me he had something much better for me. And he gave me a bottle of black seed. He didn't even charge me for that bottle. And let me tell you, for 5 years I've been taking it and I haven't been back to the hospital. My lungs are doing good. When I go to a different doctor for other things, they can't believe that I was diagnosed with COPD because my lungs are doing so well. And I will keep on taking it as long as Dr. Eldin keeps selling it. And I recommend to everybody that they should start taking it too, like I have. I have no regrets. I'm very happy. And I recommend it to all my friends. And I can't say anything else better than there's nothing better for your lungs or for your whole body than black seeds. And all these new products now that they have, it's amazing. It really is amazing.